Sometimes, the threat of a ban is the best thing to happen to a film, especially if the filmmakers decide to fight back and win. From being the kind of film which potentially could have remained a festival fringe, Lipstick Under My Burqa has arrived in theaters this week, giving us all the finger. The film is a story about four ordinary women who are inflicted by silly society norms. Well, to overcome that, they had to steal, cheat and hide in order to lead the lives that they rightfully deserve. Well, in the final moments of Lipstick Under My Burqa, as the four protagonists face the explosive consequences of their perceived rebellions, we hear firecrackers bursting in the background. Director Alankrita Srivatsava uses the backdrop of Diwali to tell us that the lives of these women may be going up in flames, but they'll go out with a bang. It is with this skilled assuredness that she tells the stories of her heroines. Well, what's so scandalous about the lives of these women is still unclear. The women portraying these lives on screen give Lipstick its true color. Plabita and Ahana are instantly relatable and light up the screen. Konkana's helplessness makes you think about every woman who is a second-class citizen in her own home. And Ratna's infatuated Usha, a woman in the throes of passion, will make you look at older women in a new light. Well, Srivatsava portrays rebellions as persistent battles than one defining and decisive war. It shows that the resistance of these women has to be enduring, and they themselves need to remain determined and resolute. We rate the film 3.5 stars out of 5. So people, are you excited to watch Lipstick Under My Burqa? Do let us know in the comment section below and keep watching this space as we'll be back with more updates.